This screen looks very much like our very first screen on barter. What's different here is A's indifference curve through the endowment. What's different is I'm showing the points for A that are better than the endowment point. That's this shaded in red area. This is the indifference curve through the endowment for B, and these green shaded points are the ones that are better for B. In this cross-hatched area in here, this little lens area, you have points that are better for both A and B. In these white areas, you have points that are actually worse than the initial allocation for both consumers. So these are horrible to trade 2 points. The ones that are in the lens are good to trade 2 points. Now, what we're going to do is find a proposed alternative allocation. Right now B blocks this because this is making A better off, but B is not happy. So let's reduce the amount of X at this point. Let's see if we can do that and move the point into the lens. There. So let's propose 42.58. Now what I'm going to do is actually set the initial allocation to the proposed one. So I'm going to set this to 42. And we got the 42 part, and let's make this 58. And so when I finally do this, the points should be right on top of each other. Now look what's happened. We've gotten a similar picture to before, but now the lens area has shrunk. People are better off than they were before. So now I want to find a new proposed allocation, and let's try to find one which has, let's say, I'm going to give it 50 units of X, and let's now subtract Y. Now, I'm doing this in integer amounts, so let's hope we can find A approves the trade and B approves the trade. Let's do one more. So let's go to 50.51. I'm now going to do that. Move the whole economy to 50.51. And again, the points will be on top of each other. There we are. And look what's happened. We may not be perfectly there, but we're getting close to there's no lens area, and this point maybe can't be approved upon. Such a point is called Pareto Optimal. When you can make improvements, those improvements are called Pareto improvements. When you can't, you're at as good as you can get. That is, in order to make one of the consumers better off, you have to make the other one worse off. At a Pareto Optimal point, the indifference curves of the two consumers are tangent to each other. There's no lens area in between because the indifference curves are tangent.